Good morning students. Today we are going to see about kingdom Animalia, in that class Reptilia. What is the meaning of Reptilia? Rapier, to crawl or creep. These vertebrates, you know that already, what is vertebrates? Those organisms have backbone are called vertebrates. These also come under vertebrates. These vertebrates are fully adapted to life on land. Most of these forms will be living on land. Their body is covered with horn. Some organisms have horn, you know. How goat, buffalo, it has horn. Like that. These organisms' outer surface is covered by one scales, that is horny epidermal scales, very tough epidermal. What is the epidermal? Outside. Respiration is through lungs. Breathing is through lungs. The heart is three-chambered with an exemption of crocodiles. Except crocodile, all the reptiles have three chambers, which have four-chambered heart. Most of the reptiles lay their eggs with tough outer shell, example calotus. You see this picture, this is called calotus. Lizard, you have seen in your home. Snake, tortoise, turtle, these are examples of reptiles. Next class, aves. Avis, bird. Birds are homeothermic, warm-blooded. Temperature is constant. Animals with several adaptations to fly. The spindle or boat shaped body is divisible into head, neck, trunk and tail. The body is covered with feathers. Four limbs are modified into wings for flight. We have hand, you know, that is called four limbs. We have hand, but in the birds, four limbs are modified into wings for flight. Hind limbs are adapted for walking, that is legs adapted, suited for walking, perching, catching or swimming. Duck is swimming, you know. The respiration is through lungs, which have air sacs. Air sacs are there inside the lungs and the bones also. Bones are filled with air. That kind of bones are called pneumatic bones, which reduces the body weight. Inside the bones there is a air cavity, that's why the weight of the body of birds is very low weight. They lay large yolk laden eggs. For example, we are eating egg, in that lot of yolk is there, that is giving energy to survive. They are covered by hard calcareous shell, that outer top shell, white color or sometimes brown color. One layer is there, you know, shell, that is called a made up of calcium, that's why calcareous shell. Example, parrot, crow, eagle, pigeon, ostrich. You see this picture, Columba livia, pigeon, dove. Zoological name is Columba livia. More to know. State bird of Tamil Nadu, common emerald dove. Zoological name, Chalcobobs indica. Next we are going to see about class Mammalia. Mamma, breast. Mammals are warm-blooded animals. The skin is covered with hairs. Human being also comes under mammals. Our skin is covered with hairs. It also bears sweat gland. Sweating is coming now. And sebaceous oil glands. Our face, if you touch, there will be some oil like substances, that is sebaceous gland or oil gland. The body is divisible into head, neck and trunk and tail. Females have mammary glands, that is mame or breast, which secrete milk for feeding the young ones. The external ear or pinnae is present. Heart is four-chambered and they breathe through lungs. except egg-laying mammals. Some mammals are laying egg instead of giving young one. Example, platypus and spiny anteater. Anteater. Through this coronavirus came like that, scientists are saying from China, anteater. All other mammals give birth to their young ones, viviparous. Birth to young ones meaning viviparous. Placenta is the unique characteristic feature of mammals, example rat, rabbit, man. What is placenta? Through that pipe only all the nutrients comes from mother to child. We are developing inside the uterus, that this structure is the placenta. You see this classification of phylum Chordata. Already we have seen phylum Chordata is consists of subphylum Urochordata, Cephalochordata, Vertebrata. Urochordata example Ascidian, Cephalochordata Ambiaxis. Vertebrata further divided into vertebrates without jaws, vertebrates with jaws. Vertebrates without jaws, one class is there, that is Cyclostomata, example Lemurae, Hagfish. Vertebrates with jaws further classified into class Fishes, class Amphibia, class Reptilia, class Aves, class Mammalia. Already we have seen Fishes, example Shark, Mullet, Amphibia, example Frog, Toad, Reptilia, example Lizard, Snake, Aves, example Pigeon, Ostrich, Mammalia, example Rabbit, Man. Easy, more to know. The gigantic blue whale, which is 35 meters long, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and 120 ton is equal to 1000 kilogram in weight, is the biggest vertebrate animal. Thank you, student.